My name is Dr. Idoia Rodríguez Maiztegui, and I'm a specialist in strabismus and binocular vision at Centro de Oftalmología Barraquer. The strabismus is the misalignment of the eyes, and one of the worst consequences of strabismus is the development of amblyopia, or lazy eye, and the loss of binocular depth perception. To avoid that condition, it's critical to do an early detection and treatment.